Made completely from scratch, this dairy-free cake doesn't involve any crazy ingredients that are hard to find. Here's how to make it. First, whisk together your dry ingredients in a large bowl. Then, whip up your wet ingredients in a separate bowl. Slowly add the dry ingredients to the wet ingredients and mix until well combined. While your cake batter is baking, it's time to make the delicious frosting. Simply toss all your ingredients into the bowl and whip it until it's nice and smooth. Frost your cake and enjoy. Grab the full recipe from the link in the description below.